们的恐惧。我在两周前我告诉过他们，我说在巴西最起码数以百计的共产党人在那边一再影响这个大选。啊，你看七哥说的对象了吧？现在刚才他给我发信息说，哎呀，麦老师你全说对了啊！我说我还告诉你，你去很有可能他就会被你扣住，全发生了吧？但是这对咱绝对是好事儿，你知道为什么吗？这会让美国的右派，川普总统，所有人都会更加的感受到，你不赢，共产党就会把你弄死；你不赢，共产党一定不会放过你。
Make America great again, Joe. It means make America great again. That's all we want to do. If he was doing the job, I wouldn't even be doing this. I'd be at some beautiful place with a gorgeous ocean, the Mediterranean, the Atlantic, maybe the Pacific. Thank you. Thank you. Instead, I'm here with you fighting like hell to get a senator elected.And to make sure we take back the White House, because if we do, we're going to make America better than ever before. We're going to make it. And it's not easy, because we have millions and millions of people in our country that shouldn't be here. Dangerous people. Criminals. We have criminals. We have drug dealers. We have people that should not be here. And it's much tougher than if it happened. You know, we had the strongest border ever. In recorded history, we had the best border. In fact, if they could ever put up a chart, I don't know if they can do it. Do you guys have access to that chart that I love so much?You don't mind if I go off teleprompter, do you? Because these teleprompters are so damn boring, I try and explain that. Oh, it is? Wow. You guys are doing it. They're getting better with time. My guys, take a look at that chart. Take a look at the arrow on the bottom. See the big red arrow, right? So that's when I left office. That was the lowest point, and that comes right from the government services, comes right out of Border Patrol. Take a look at that. So that arrow is the lowest amount of illegal immigration ever in recorded history into our country.And then the worst president in the history of our country took over. And look what happened to our country. Probably 20 million people. And you know, that's a little bit old, that chart. That chart's a couple of months old. And if you want to really see something that's sad, take a look at what happened.